phases. In first place, Krylova and Ovsyannikov leading the home country favorites. And speaking of the home country favorites, they're up first. The dance team of Shaylin Bourne and Victor Kratz looking to ride the enthusiasm of their countrymen to move up.
And JB, they've had a coaching switch. Natalia Dubova, the great Natalia Dubova. And I think we'll see an awful lot of changes this year in their choreography and their dance steps.
Right away, a lot of energy and power in the beginning of this free dance.
What I love about this couple is that they're both of equal caliber skating. He is just as strong as she is. So often you find yourself only watching the girl or the woman. But in this team, I find myself watching him just as much.
Mentioned this, Dorothy, the footwork much more difficult this year, the steps, the changes of direction, the various dance holds, more difficult, and this is what they're known for.
Here's where you can see the great knees that they have. They really skate into the ice instead of on top of it. More of their signature moves. This year we're seeing more dance type footwork and an occasional signature move they call hydroblading.
Right on the beat, their rhythm is perfect. They're skating right to the music, and the audience is helping them through the performance.
This is a pair that also took ballroom dancing, especially to perfect their last section of the free dance.
And it shows.
Show different tempos, different styles of movement, and they have done it.
Now that was five.
A lot of expression, and they've really put the pressure on Krylova and Ovsyannikov. Remember, they're ranked third in the world. Krylova, Ovsyannikov, ranked two. They've got a shot at this.
And they clearly won the crowd.
No doubt about that. Well, we know what the crowd thinks. We'll find out what the official judges think when we come back. A remarkable performance by Victor Kratz, considering that he's been suffering with the flu all week, as we take a look at the technical merit marks.
And those are very strong technical marks. They've made a lot of changes in the last year, and it's obvious the judges can see that and appreciate that.
And the presentation marks, also exceptional. These are outstanding marks.
But don't forget, we have the Russians up, and notice that the Russian judges are probably saving a couple of those marks.
It appears.
Aptly mentioned, Dorothy Hamill, in light of the fact that up next will be the leaders.